city for a little excursion or outing. And at the back, you'll see this church. It's a Carmel Our Lady of Mediatrix Church. And I remember when I was small, there was a news that there was a miraculous event happening here. And I believe this is where rose petals with the pictures, or let's say churches where there are miraculous events that happened years and years ago, maybe decades ago, when the rose petals shower from the sky. They say that if it's your first time in a church, you should go inside and make a wish. This is the waiting area for sister. If you have sister, actually our box here. This is the holding area, and this is where you can talk to them. Sit here and talk to them. We're waiting for sister.
Kayo, pinakamaagang dumating na bisita ko. Our Lady of Guadalupe. Ano, patron ng Pilipinas.
Okay. Meron pa? Oo. Ito naman.
Ito naman. Okay, hinga. Diyan naman na kayo.
Kita ko?
Dito ka.
Yan. Ang dumating, hindi ka kita.
Wow, and tayo sa loob ng Convent, inside the Convent, and there's this receiving area where you can eat. So they have prepared a feast, a mini breakfast for us.
Granny, why don't you go out? Why? They're like mommy niya. Let's wait mama outside.
Ganon? Kulit talaga ni Bubbles. kasama ko ang mga titas of Manila. Hindi, wala pa. Oh, ayan. Ayan, o diba? Pinig ko, napakabata-bata ko. Inet! Ready na gumala ang mga titas of Manila. Ayoko tawaging senior kasi mas bata pa sila kaysa sa akin eh. Like in sense of humor and joke, grabe. Kaya ako wala akong kasi sense of humor. Wow, dito na tayo. Sabi nila, 65 pesos lang dito. Pero, yun tamang-tama lang. Hindi masyadong bongga. Tamang swimming lang sa hot spring. Nakapunti na ako sa mga hot springs, so usually resort, tapos pero siyang pool, tapos may hot water. Pero itong pool nila, soil, as in lupa, nasa ilalim. Kaya kung makita niyo yung water, hindi siya blue, it's brown. So, kumbaga, yung minerals ang galing sa ilalim, sumakit siya. Imbis na mag-ganin siya sa tubo at sang-flow siya. Ang entrance dito, wala pa 100 piso. So kung mag-rent ka ng isang table, 300 pesos. And that low 200, so I guess 3, please. Wait lang! Bring your own toiletries and then sabi ni lipstick. And sabi nila, let's say, naligo ka dito, kahit hindi ka mag-shower, magpunas ka na lang para yung mga mineral mauwi mo sa katawan mo. Establishment na to, parang 1940s pa siya. Kasi according sa mga lola, bata pa lang daw sila, nagsuswimming na sila dito. And yung hindi siya tiled na pool, like yung usual mga hot spring. And hindi siya consistently hot, so may mga areas lang siya na mainit. And mga bato-bato yung maapakan mo dun sa pool area. Dito sa area na to, yan, maliit na area kung saan nagkukumpulan yung mga tao. Diyan yung mga hot water, diyan siya nagagaling. Kumbaga, it's free flowing water. Diyan siya lumalabas as hot water. So, minsan may mix of cool water siya. And then, doon sa dulo, doon yung palabas ng water. And would you believe may massage area dito? Akala ko meron naliligo dito ng bula-bula. Yun pala, yun ang kanilang lotion area. Hindi ko lang makikita nyo. Ayan. Kapitan natin ah.